So why are they glowing? Is that potions?
We have no idea.
We don't know. They just get those potions sometimes.
They just it just happens.
I saw a turtle with a potion effect and I got confused on it.
I get some saddles. If I wanna try to ride.
Oh, don't worry about the saddles. There's like there's a reason why some of them don't have saddles on right now.
Oh, yeah. The imperfect
breeds. Mainly so I can tell which horses I want to breed and which ones I don't.
Oh.
There it is. Yep.
Oh my god, the jump on this. Holy shit.
Like I said, Sable, you're more than welcome to have Hunter back. You just got to give me that scythe back first.
What size?
A while back, Kreia and Destro had a PvP little fight where their other followers fought, and Dragon and Angel were given weapons from Destro, fancy scythes. Julie killed
fair and square.
Killed Izzy fair and square, but. It seems that the Destro people would like that scythe back. So they kidnapped Julie's dog and are using him as ransom to get the scythe back.
Oh my gosh. Well, is there something that the other people would want? Other than a dog that could probably be replaced? Or is there like sentimental value on this dog?
Oh my god, that dog is...
You have
dog
no idea.
You have no idea how important that dog is.
You're right, I don't.
Hunter has been around since season one. He belonged to Elyra, who then died, and then gave it to Abra. Abra then gave the dog to Julie. That dog has been around for a very long time. Very important character.
That dog has been around longer than a dog can.
Fucking hell. I just said second for the dog, I'm sorry. Well, is there anything else that they may want?
I'm confused where the problem is. Just make the trade. It's a shitty scythe you don't use for a character for somebody that you very much want back.
Yeah, but if it came from their god.
But it puts them back in favor with Destro, and I don't like that.
It doesn't put them in favor with anybody.
It doesn't put anyone back in favor of Destro. I mean, he's locked up anyways.
Mm-hmm.
It's not about getting favor back. Oh, it's about getting Izzy back what's hers.
That she lost fair and square.
Yes.
And I took Hunter fair and square.
Okay. Yes.
No, you stole.
Fair and square.
Fair and square.
Still stole it.
Fair and square.
Just make the fucking trade.
I mean, if she wants to be petty, I'll just keep Hunter. It's fine.
Don't be petty about it. Just make the trades.
Well, I mean, as a person who has no loyalty to anyone just yet, I would say
the Windstrongs.
Make a damn trade.
The Windstrongs don't have any loyalty.
Okay. New person here. New eyes. I just say make that fucking trade. I mean, a god weapon for a god dog makes sense.
Not even a god dog, just a dog.
Yeah, but if you say it's from season one,
kind of immortal.
Hunter, the original,
right?
Then yeah, I'd say that's.
Play some kind of god dog, dude. It's been around for way longer than a normal dog would.
Like that dog has 9 lives or something?
Look, as long as the cast isn't back, I couldn't care less. I honestly, Sable, you fucking twat! I'm not even part of this! I'm just here to watch!
I know, I just wanted to show you. Oh no, she's here. No, she's me. No?
So here, are we making this trade, Sable, or no?
Here. Alright. Hello,
you can
I'm here.
To him that he's safe.
You're in my face. Yai.
We still have the Kreia name tag.
Where's Julie? She's up there.
Oh! He's been shooting at Ayana.
That was a good shot. That was a good shot. You have to
admit. Damn!
You're still
Did
the
you
air.
Shoot her while she was mid-flight?
Yes.
Damn. That's a good fucking shot right there. Oh.
Yeah. Branch.
Better run into the water.
Who's that guy? Yeah.
Thank you
there.
For that.
Did I kill him?
Yeah. Yeah.
Oh, I'm popping off.
Sleep out a dog and a scythe.
Got your ass.
I'm typing. I'm not moving. Of course you're gonna hit me. You probably told the one of the worst persons to, that you have a dog, by the way. I was mid-flight for that. I was landing. Ah, shit, cords, no.
Fuck?
Oh god, we have a pillager raid,
Oh no way.
Hold on.
Oh god.
No, don't kill it around here,
Well, if he, he's in creative mode, so if he kills it, it won't give him the bad omen effect. So it's
okay.
Safe.
Give me that.
I did just get voluntary exile, by the way.
Oh, then wait, immediately drink some milk, please. We have some milk too.
Yeah, just drink milk, you're fine.
I'll just effect clear, it's easier than...
That's fair.
For that.
How much is not at it? Why is there a boat?
You know, Nod's house is just art. It's just a piece of art.
It's not as confusing as it was season one. God damn.
How bad that was man season had, one?
He had doors leading to other rooms other than the original room. And it was an entire part of the house locked behind one of the doors.
Pieces.
It was so weird. Who is angry typing?
That's me.
You okay?
Yeah, I'm also an Among Us.
Cringe.
I should be streaming Among Us right now, but I will.
Why are you playing Among Us?
Because I like Among Us.
It's a shit game.
Yeah, shit game.
If you can prove to me the dog is safe.
I'm not showing you where Hunter is until you give me the scythe. I'm not that
send.
Stupid.
Take a fucking
could
picture
send.
Of him.
I mean, send Alex.
I can send you the cords, yeah.
Do you want to tell... You can tell me to go look for it. I'll go look for it.
And if he's unharmed, I'm throwing this in the void.
Well, it seems we're a stalemate then. Unless, Mr. Eyepatch says something different? I'm sorry, I don't know your name.
Alex?
Okay.
I'm gonna send you the cords and DMs.
I'm going to go back and join the VC. I'll be sitting in the game.
Thank you.
I'm trying not to keep the wand in my hand because I don't want to accidentally click it and fucking murder Angel.
I'd appreciate that, yeah.
So why does Alex have a green hand? There's just too many zombie stories.
Man's okay. A necromancer.
Oh. Oh, cool.
Hey, hey,
I got look out for you.
Hey, Cal.
You. Yo.
Behind you.
Oh, that's sick.
Yeah, that's the same thing I have on the RPG, Cal.
That's sick.
I believe the enchantment on, it's called Shadow Veil or something like that.
Ooh.
See? He's alive.
Hunter is perfectly fine. Here's the thing. I know where he is now. You could just give me... You could give her the scythe, and even if she doesn't want to tell you, I'll just show you.
Yep.
But I'm not gonna ruin Angel's deal.
Can you bring him here first?
Before I get there? You give me that scythe and I'll give you the coordinates.
I am confirming right now. I just saw Hunter. He is perfectly fine. I care. Oh, go ahead. Grab that. Okay. Come on, Julie.
I see the scythe in your hand. Oh, that's cool.
Come on, Julie.
You know I can fly, right?
I know. He's a lot closer than I thought he was going to be. Honestly, I was expecting somewhere in the nether. But...
Ayana, that's why she's not here. Oh, well. Pleasure doing business with ya.
Angel, you're in.
I'm going to burn your shit to the ground.
You're a devious bastard.
Go ahead. I live in the fucking nether.
Oh, perfect. I'll get some beds.
Have fun. Have fun being petty.
I can't allow that, Julie.
So I was told of a villager area down here.
I lost your call.
I know. I'm south of you. Head south.
Just keep heading south or what?
Right here. Huh. Right here.
I went over this in direction.
So, okay, so the heads are still not loading in for me. For the gods. I don't know what's going on. It might be because of, I'm using more PMC, I don't know.
Can't see shit.
This might just be someone's mine. He is over here, though. I just thought that was the staircase down. I spectated to see him.
No, we covered it up.
Okay, then I'm just gonna, here.
Just teleport.
I'm just gonna teleport you to where I'm at right now, and you'll have to dig down to him. Right below us. Be careful. Be careful to hit him! Angel, that was some smooth business practice right there.
It is what it is.
Cole, can you stand these chunks for me?
What?
Can you stand the chunks for me while I get them out?
Why would I need to see in the chunks?
So then the chunks loaded so I could just fly home and he'll teleport to me?
Why not just fly out of the hole and then have him teleport up to you on the ground?
If the chunk's unloaded, he won't.
Right, but it's not going to unload if you're still in the chunk. Just fly up out of the hole.
Oh.
I do need someone to actually go and stand in a chunk for something, actually. That's a lie. No, I don't.
So, where's the villager area around the, Ayana's place? I told her it was around Sable's place.
It's underneath?
It's in the house.
Underneath?
It's this massive house. It's in the middle of fucking nowhere.
Okay.
We have some in there. Just go in that door there.
Okay. Well, I'm not. Oh, there they are. Potato, carrots. That's cute. There's only one in here.
Oh.
You're looking for, like, mending and shit, Cal? I don't think.
I have mending, and I'm breaking on my elytra. But I just wanted to know where a decent, like, a mass anymore. If there is one.
I know Z has a villager farm some fucking where. Mm. Where it's at, I don't fucking remember.
That's okay. I'll just ask him again when we get to the farm.
Oops.
Okay, I think I killed one when it was trying to kill me. I couldn't tell what it was in Godoku. Oh, speaking
can
of
we the... have a is there a single Ender Pearl? Kind of need one.
I need to get some potion stuff. But buy it later.
Why is there a thing that's do not enter?
Mm-mm.
Right underneath the house. Okay.
Might be Nod's doing.
Probably Nod.
I'm gonna head off. I have things to do. I'll see you later. Bye.
Okay, see you, Cal.